Good afternoon. I'm Lisa Cooney. We have thrilling news for you thrill seekers out there. The long-awaited Windseeker is finally opened at Kings Island. Alison Montoya got a look at the new ride.
The Windseeker here at Kings Island is finally open for business. A lot of people have been waiting for this very day. In fact, we found some kids that have been here since 6 a.m. this morning. Right when the gates opened up, a lot of kids and adults hit the pavement running to be the first in line. After everyone got to their seats and got buckled in, it was time to go flying. Windseeker is a swing-like ride that takes you up into the air about 30 stories high. And here's one take on the new ride at Kings Island.
I mean, I thought it was actually really good. It was really fun and relaxing. I mean, if you're not afraid of heights, it's a very fun ride.
And there are others who would rather stand on the sideline.
I hate Ferris wheels. I hate even going up in the Eiffel Tower because I don't like heights. So, yeah, I wouldn't ride this.
So while they're flying high in the sky, I'm going to get on the next ride, and I'll let you guys know what I think about it starting at 5 o'clock tonight. At Kings Island, Alison Montoya, News 5. Okay.